So we're here today with Valerie Murray, who is running for Bloomfield Township Trustee. How are you today?
I'm great. How are you, Crystal?
Good. Thank you for doing this. Can you tell us why you've decided to run for trustee?
Well, I never intended to be in public office. I moved into the township 35 years ago. We raised our family here. Excellent schools, excellent community. Township is incredible. The services that we get, I felt like I just landed in the best place. And last year, I happened to go to a Moms Demand Action meeting that I got called for. They were being represented by the township for the first time. They were bringing them in to commend them for what they're doing. And they said, we need people to show up. So I showed up at the meeting, and I started hearing things about the different plans for the SAD tax last year. And I didn't understand what was going on. And so I started going to meetings, and for all different things, the zoning board, planning. And what I saw was just a lot of inconsistent communication, some concerns I had about finances, and some hostility, and how the residents weren't really being heard. And I just kind of jumped in and said, well, you know, maybe I'll run for office. And so here we are, because my biggest thing is I think that the residents that I've talked to have lost trust, and you need trust, and you need honesty and transparency, and you also need to balance your budget. And there's a lot of information out there, and it's not all clear. And I think we need to figure out exactly where we stand and do whatever it needs we need to do to keep this a wonderful community that's financially sound and also resident friendly.
Now, is there anything specific that you want to work on if you're elected beyond the transparency issue?
Well, we need a strategic plan to go forward. That we have a one-year budget right now, but we have a six-year employee contract. We do research on things, but then we aren't always apprised of how that research panned out. I want to keep it to be a stable, family-friendly. I want to bring back services. I've been involved with my subdivision on an annual cleanup of our sub, and when clean sweep was around, I embraced that and brought that into our subdivision. It's an incredible community, and I just want to see it stay on a good track for the future. And with sound finances, and I want more resident input, and just a good plan for our future.
So what is some of the professional experience that you bring to the table?
Well, I was in the business community for 9 years. I was an advertising media buyer and planner, and also an operations manager. That brought me a lot of people managing and negotiating skills. And after having 3 children, I shifted gears and I went into work for the school district, where I was mostly an IT support staff member and in the elementary. And I also did some special education training with the school district, and I coached kids after school. I found being in the school environment kind of addictive, and I enjoyed that so much, very rewarding. And I have a degree in communication from Michigan State University, so I'm have some decent communication skills in my background too.
So there are a few people running for just a couple of spots. Why should the voters pick you?
Well, I've been here for 35 years. I love the community. I'm very dedicated. I feel like we've gotten a little off track, and I want to keep it a family-friendly place. Residents are over 90% of the is residential in the township. And, you know, I think I've seen some things going on with building that hasn't really been friendly to the residents. I want it to be more open and honest. I want the residents to be heard. And just try and keep it a wonderful community that I have come to love and enjoy.
So if people want more information about you and your campaign, where can they go?
I have an email, valeriemurray@comcast.net, and I have a Facebook political page, Valerie Murray for Bloomfield Township Trustee.
Great. Well, thank you so much for doing this interview today.
Thank you, Crystal.